over here. At this point, just watch the dome because it's easy. It's blue. So, no problem.
It's now 2-1. And 2-1. Ladies and gentlemen, we have been champion by a 15-9 decision. From Two-Valley Wrestling Club,
no point. Come on. Stop. Come here. Listen. Come here. Come here. He's thinking it was a 2-minute period like the U15, so we're not straight activity time. Remember that? So now we're warning then activity time. That's why. So no points, okay? Remember, we're 3-minute periods. That was just a warning. No problem. To blow. Up.
Wrestling for the championship. U15, 85 kilos. Wrestling from the red corner. Brayden Chester. And wrestling out of the blue corner, Maximus Polanka.
Two red.
I had the timing right. I missed that we switched to 3 minutes.
Yeah, no problem. And so to him, he's like, I want a point. You put him a point, Jimmy. Yeah. So it was just easy miscommunication. Just communicate and then just move on.
Let me see.
Steve.
And 2 points for the Lord of Kanapka.
Steve.
This is our last final in round one. When this battle is completed, you 20 consolation wrestlers. You 20 consolation wrestlers. You will now see your assignments on that one. You 20 consolation wrestlers.
Grayson Ingram, please see you to area behind that one. Grayson Ingram, please see you to behind that one.
Too low.
And we have a challenge break coming in.
Good job.